We have a beautiful parasha, parashat Tetzave. It says in the parasha, ואתה תצווה את בני ישראל. הקדוש ברוך הוא is telling משה רבנו to do and tell עם ישראל to take the שמן זית, זך, קטית למאור וכדומה. But there is a beautiful thing in this parasha that it's very very amazing that in this parasha משה רבנו, we don't see him the whole parasha. You know, there is not even one time that the Torah mentioned Moshe Rabbeinu's name. Chazal is asking, why this parasha? So Moshe Rabbeinu was telling HaKadosh Baruch Hu, when Am Yisrael was doing the golden calf, he says, Ribono Sholam, Mecheni na misifrecha, I want you to delete my name from this parasha. Why? Because if you're not going to forgive them, I don't want to be here either. Now Baal HaTurim says, Sifrecha, it's Sefer, the book, Cha. Chaf in Hebrew, the numerical value is 20. If you're going to count from Tchilat Sefer Bereshit, Bereshit, Lech Lecha, Noach, and the whole Parshiot, you'll see that the 20th Parasha is Parasha Tetzaveh. So Chazal is saying, is that something that he was punished, or this is something a big zchut? So the Zohar HaKadosh, Rabbi Shimon Bar Yochai, says something beautiful. Moshe Rabbeinu comes and he shows everyone that if you pray HaKadosh Baruch Hu from the bottom of your heart, you should know HaKadosh Baruch Hu answered the tefillah. HaKadosh Baruch Hu wants to show us in this parasha, look, Chaim v'mavet b'yad ha-lashon, be careful with your mouth, be careful before you say something, you never know what's going to happen, you know, run away from the lashon hara. And this is what the Zohar HaKadosh says. Rabbi Shimon Bar Yochai says in the Zohar HaKadosh that you should always, always remember. Make sure to keep your mouth shut. Make sure that if you don't need to say something, don't say something, because then it will hurt you a lot. And that's why HaKadosh Baruch Hu says, I'm not mad on Moshe Rabbeinu. For his kavod, I'm actually doing what he was asking. Because the tzaddik was saying to delete me from the Misifrecha, which is the 20th book, 20th parasha. So Bezot Hashem, we should all learn from this parasha, Parashat Yetzaveh, to remember to close our mouth whenever we need to close, never speak Lashon Hara, and Bezot Hashem, Nizkeh LeMashiach Tzidkenu B'mehera B'Yameinu. Baruch Adonai Le'olam, Amen V'Amen.